Hi everyone, and a very good day. Today, I'm Dr. Siti, postgraduate student from University of Malaysia Sarawak, Malaysia. First of all, I would like to thank Mr. Chairman for giving me this opportunity to present in this presentation. So today, I'm going to present a descriptive study on factors influencing utilization of mental health care services among university students. So globally, the prevalence of mental health problems is increasing among university students. And in Malaysia, the prevalence of mental health problems among young adults aged 16 years and above was tripled over the past 20 years in 2015, where we can see depression, anxiety, and stress are the most common symptoms presented. However, only one-third of them had received professional mental health care. Therefore, our aim of this study is to determine what is the factors influencing mental health care services utilization among university students with depression, anxiety, and stress in East Malaysia. So we conducted a cross-sectional study using a web-based survey among 380 undergraduate students in East Malaysia over 5 months period. And we used DAS21 to screen for depression, anxiety, and stress symptoms. And for the mental health care services utilization, the questionnaire was adopted from Student Health Needs Survey questionnaire. And to identify factors correlated with mental health care services utilization, logistic regression using SPSS23 was used. The result shows that among 380 respondents, majority are female with mean age of 21.47 years, and there are about 78.2% of the respondents experiencing at least one mental health symptoms, where anxiety found to be the highest symptoms, followed by depression and stress. However, only 21.5% of them utilized mental health care services over the past 12 months period. Among five predictors identified from this study, we found that awareness of mental health care services availability was the only significant predictors for mental health care services utilization in with the odd ratio of 8.3. So as a conclusion, mental health care service utilization among university students in East Malaysia is still considered low despite high prevalence of mental health problems. So this is due to lack of awareness on the availability of mental health care services around them. And therefore, we need to have a rigorous awareness campaign to promote mental health care services in the higher learning institutions, especially during university's new enrollment period. And a policy to make DAS screening as a yearly activity for all students can help in early diagnosis and early intervention so that mental disorders can be prevented. So with that, I thank you.